Hello everybody. Today's video is going to be all about these Choose Your Way books, the puzzle books. I've got a few of them. I've done a video on these before and people seem to like it, so I thought I'd do a longer one and go through some different ones. So we're going to start off with the planet of Terra. Dun, dun, dun. I like this monkey. So we've got these weird looking. I think this is us crashing to Earth, or crashing to whatever planet this is, the planet of Terra. You have bailed out of your damaged spaceship over the planet of Terra, and now you must find where it crashed. Each time you choose a new path, you will be told which page to turn to next. There are many dangers on the planet. Sometimes you can overcome them by finding your way through a maze or by finding something hidden in the picture. Often you have to use your wits. All you have with you is a ray gun, which you can use on only one occasion. Your sole companion is ME2, a mechanical monkey who is not always very helpful. Whatever happens, you cannot turn back. In a moment, you and ME2 will land on a plateau of the wilderness of Terra. You choose a path that takes you to page 7 to see which way to go. Okay. So, I'm assuming here, so we're going to page 10. I hope the light and everything's okay. I haven't got any of my big lights on, but I thought it made the pages a bit too glaring. So. Deadly tentaclons block your path. If you touch them, you will die. So dramatic. Can you find a safe place, a safe path between the tentacles? Okay, so let's start here and try not to die. The answer is no. Okay. My eyes go funny trying to concentrate on it. Did I just end up back in the same place? Oh no, I'm not doing very well. Why can't I find a way? Okay. Am I just stupid? I think I might just be stupid. Okay. feel exhausted. You must eat. The only fruit that is safe to eat is a green one that the alien animals are not eating. Find it and you will have the strength to go on. A green one that no animals are eating. So it's not that one. It's not that one. It must be this one. None of them are eating it, are they? No. If you take the path behind the fruit trees, turn to page 22. If you go straight on, go to page 20. Let's go straight on, I think. Ooh. Inside Terra City, a matter transporter beam turns you into a stream of electrons. Start at the arrow and follow the circuit until you rematerialize. Okay. Lots of tracing in this one. A geloid blob lies in your path. Its festering fingers are crushing the space station. Find a pedestrian walkway that is still passable. But hurry. Okay. Shall we try? That one snaps there, so we'll try this one. I can't tell which one it is. We'll see. I think it's this one. Hard to tell which one it is. I don't think that was right. I'll try this one. I think that was the same one. Okay, this one. This looks right. Okay. Yes, 10. Oh no. Too bad. You must go back to page 6 and start again. But how do you get the doors open? Only by spotting 3 differences between them. Try and spot the 3 differences, though, shall we? Oh, it's difficult. Oh, there's one. That's broken. Where could it be? It says look around the edges. Oh, here. Okay. So we've died on that one, I'm afraid. Let's try a different one. We'll go with the castle of fear. Dun, dun, dun. Your task is to rescue your five friends and then find your way out of the castle of fear. Blah, 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 blah. The wicked wizard has set many traps in the castle. Sometimes you can avoid them by finding your way through a maze or by finding something hidden. Your sole companion is a monkey called Zeto, who is not always very helpful. Here is the wizard's castle. The drawbridge is down and the lone sentry is fast asleep. This is the moment for you and Zeto to slip into the castle. Now which way? If you choose the left-hand corridor, turn to page 8. If you choose the right-hand corridor, turn to page 10. Well, there's somebody in that one, so we'll go left. A cracked paving stone gives way as Zeto touches it. All the cracked paving stones are really trap doors. Find a safe way across the courtyard to one of the staircases. Alright, let's go. Stairs are blocked by 8 terrifying ghosts conjured up by the wizard. Find 4 matching pairs and they will cancel each other out. Okay, so we've got this cool looking one. That's 1. 2. 3. 4. If you continue down the stairs, turn to page 18. Or use your magic wish and turn to page 20. Shall we use our wish and go to 20? Okay, bats. So pretty. You and Zeto are being attacked by vampire bats. They are afraid of light, so find something to smash open the windows. Okay, gotta look for something to smash open the windows. Go down the stairs, turn to page 28. If you go through the door, turn to page 30. Let's go through the door. Poisonous fumes tell you it would be fatal to fall into this chasm beneath the castle. Find a safe way across it. Face to face with the slime serpent. Can you see how to trap it in its watery pit forever? but you still have to find your friends, so go back to page 7 and start again. Can you see how to trap it in its watery pit forever? If you pull that, that'll squash it. That's kind of sad though, I don't want to. It's just minding its own business. We'll just leave it alone. Fairground of Dread. Your clowns are a bit scared. Okay. Your task is to stop Professor Killjoy from releasing his anti-laughing gas, which will make the world miserable. His secret... secret laboratory is hidden in an abandoned fairground. All you have with you is a pair of handcuffs. Your sole companion is a monkey named Mimi, who is not always very helpful. The fairground lies ahead and it looks very run down indeed. Why don't you and Mimi walk in while no one's about? Which path will you take? The one going towards the roller coaster? On the one leading to the sideshow. You must choose. Well, I don't like... Oh, that was my knee. High knee. I've got shorts on because it's red hot. Anyway, I don't like roller coasters, so we're going to go to the sideshow. You are trapped in the Hall of Mirrors where images are distorted. Two of the mirrors show identical reflections of Mimi. These two mirrors are really doors. Can you spot them? Well, it's not this one that's got legs like me. It's not that one. Not that one. It's this one. And this one. What is that? Now choose a door. The one on the right leads to page 14, the one on the left leads to page 16. Shall we go right? Bells and lights. Choose one pinball machine to play. Add together the numbers that have been lit up. This will open the electronic doors and tell you which page to turn. So we add up the numbers. So 2. That one's got a 3 on it. 5. 9. 14. 6. 20. And 4. 24. This food looks delicious and you and Mimi are hungry. But beware, you might eat or drink something nasty. Spot 7 things wrong with the food. Well, that's not normal, is it? There's 1. There's some flies. 2. There's a frog in that hot dog. 3. Oh, that's a turtle. 4. Oh, a worm. I'm just going to have to go to the page. Which one? 32 or 34? Let's go for 32. Tell me if you saw anything else wrong with the food on this page. The Waxworks Museum. But four of these historical figures are really members of the evil professor's gang in disguise, and each has made a mistake. Spot them so you can sneak past to one of those openings in the tent. So four of them aren't quite right. Okay, let's see. Well, he's got a watch on. And he's a caveman, so that's not right. He's got a tape recorder. Wow. How long ago was this made? There's two. This one's just a man. Are we supposed to, is that supposed to be a mistake? Maybe. What's wrong with this soldier? Nothing. What about him? I think I've spotted three. Is there something wrong with him? My stomach made a noise. It's these pedal pushers. I don't know, they don't look quite right to me. Is that what it is? That seems really odd if that's it. Should we go through here or through here? Let's go to page 42. Oh, we're not doing very well. You and Mimi are trapped inside the Helter Skelter. I love a good Helter Skelter. You must reach the opening at the top via these rickety planks and ladders. But you still have to find the secret laboratory. So go back to page 7 and start again. So I've got to find my way to the top. Via these planks and ladders. It's hard to even understand what I'm looking at. We made it out, but we also died. Okay. Do you remember that video? Anyway, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching and letting me have a little bit of a break this month. I know I haven't been doing as many videos, but thank you so, so much for watching, and if you're a patron, thank you for being a patron. And and I'll see you all again very, very soon. Bye-bye.